Hello everyone, this is Gladys Kiplimo from Kenya and I'm based at the coastal city of Mombasa. This is my first video and I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'll be doing a Dutch pour on a 40 by 80 centimeters canvas and my base will be white. And the colors that I'll be adding will be Prussian Blue by Winsor and Meduims. The second color will be Iridescent Red Blue, again from Pebeo. I have Turquoise Blue from Pebeo. I have violet, this is a pearl violet from Pebeo. We'll add permanent red magenta. It has a small portion of Amsterdam, so it is Winsor. Permanent magenta is Winsor and Meduims, and I've added permanent what? Red violet from Amsterdam. My beautiful gold is from Pebeo. It's the iridescent gold from Pebeo. I added a little gold from Fevicryl. I will be also adding iridescent blue, it's gorge from Pebeo, another pretty color. I'll add permanent blue violet from Amsterdam. I love this color. Last but not least will be my white. I'm hoping to have some bit of cells. This is from Amsterdam. And my white base will be white, a white color from Global Artistic. This is a brand from Australia. All my colors, I've added Floetrol and a little bit of GAC 100. Someday I will show you how I mix my colors. Then I've added a little water in each of them for consistency. My tools, I'll be using this to pop out bubbles. I tried to use my blow dryer to spread the paints, but it is so powerful. I tested my, this works for me. I use this to spread my color, to flat the canvas. So I'll put you down so that you'll see what we are doing on the canvas. Let me see if you will all see me well. There. So I'll start by flooding my canvas. My canvas is level, I've already checked. I'm still learning this art, and I hope we'll learn together. Let me get this cob out. I'm sorry if the sound is low, I'll try my best to raise it. For those who are interested in this kind of art, I purchase my colors or my paints at, I used to source my paints from abroad, from Australia, through eBay and Amazon. But recently I found out that Nairobi Textbook Center, they have the Pebeo acrylic paints, and you can check with them. I also buy my canvases from them, so you can check whatever they have and see if it will be helpful. As I flood my canvas, I also want to thank all the amazing artists who have shown us this wonderful artistry. Rinske Douna is one amazing artist. Olga Sobby, Molly from Molly Artistry. We have Kanella Ciraco. We have Sherry Moulton. We have Massey Art Studios. They are all doing a great job. I'm just tilting my canvas to get off the excess paint. And I'll just give a touch to my sides. Now we add the colors. I think I'll add a whisper. Give it some design. Kanella does beautiful wisps. Gold. This is Amsterdam, the Amsterdam white. I don't want a lot of this. I think we are good to go. Let's pop the bad ones. Wow, I'm happy with this. Let me just fiddle a little. Don't forget to clean your edges. You want to get those drips off so that it will not ruin your design. Well, I'm happy at how this turned out. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, and if you liked my video, kindly subscribe, like and share. The next video, I'll release it on Wednesday, God willing. You can leave your comments at the comment section. Otherwise, thank you all. Have a lovely week ahead, and God bless you. take good care of yourself. Bye.